that it's mentioned in, say, Muslim, volume number 3, hadith number 2747, that the beloved Prophet Muhammad said that fasting on the day of Arafah expiates your sins of the previous year and the next year. Your previous year and the next year sins are forgiven if you fast on Yawmul Arafah.